from 13-2. The runoff for Jackson's next mayor is set.
So great. Tony Yarber and Councilman Chokwe Antar Lumumba set to square off. Both men got 31% of the vote. They spoke to 16 WAPT's Bert Case about the upcoming election.
Similar scenes late Tuesday as both candidates celebrated their victory with their supporters. Chokwe Antar Lumumba and Tony Yarber easily outdistanced their closest opponents by an almost 2-to-1 margin. And both men wasted no time Wednesday morning hitting the campaign trail, hoping to drum up support for that runoff election. Outside City Hall, Yarber and Lumumba agreed to a list of needs for the city of Jackson put together by the organization Working Together Jackson, which is made up of 21 community groups. We asked both candidates why each thinks they would be a better mayor for Jackson.
Well, I think that it's clear that both of us are passionate, but it's also clear that one of us really has the experience. And I'm not talking about just here at the hall, here at City Hall. We're talking about leadership, period. Leadership that's led groups of people, that's actually had to look over and craft budgets. And so this city has a $500 million budget. Currently, that budget is underfunded, and we're going to need someone who can speak to that.
Because what I present is a vision and a platform that has been successful over the last 7 months, a vision and a platform which has truly unified the city, one that I helped co-author, one that looks to invite the people into the process of governing, that the people are informed, that the people are engaged. They don't just elect their officials, but they also involve themselves in how we arrive at the best decisions in order to move our city forward.
So we're off and running for the second primary in the Jackson mayoral race. It's April the 22nd. Burke Case, 16 WAPT News, City Hall.